Meperidine is a type of opioid with various serious side effects and contraindications. I think it is important to talk about this opioid, as there are still many doctors prescribing it and they probably don't know the risks of this medication. The World Health Organization removed meperidine from the list of essential medicines in 2003. This drug is also known as Pethidine, and there are various brand names around the world: Demerol, Meperitab, and Pethidol. So let's talk about meperidine today. I prepared a handout about opioids for pain. If you want to download it, go to my website www.andreafurlan.com/medications. Meperidine can be taken by mouth or injection. It's an opioid, and as an opioid, it's used for pain of moderate to severe intensity. Meperidine acts the same way as morphine, which is by activating the mu opioid receptors. Meperidine has been linked to serious side effects, and these include low blood pressure. This may be so severe that the person may faint and die. Alteration of the heart rate sometimes lowers and sometimes it speeds up. These abnormal heart rate's rhythm are called arrhythmia, and they may lead to cardiac arrest. Hallucinations. This is more common among elderly patients. The person may stop breathing. This is called apnea, and they may have low oxygenation of the brain, which is called brain anoxia, or die. When meperidine is metabolized in the liver, there is production of a toxic substance called normeperidine, which can increase the risk of serotonin syndrome and seizures. People can become dependent and develop an opioid use disorder due to the prolonged use of meperidine. In people who use meperidine for a long period, they may develop the same complications as people who use long-term opioids, and these include low testosterone levels, sleep apnea, and low immune response. These three conditions lead to a constant fatigue, headaches, and low energy. There are other common side effects that are not considered life-threatening, and these include urinary retention, tremors, involuntary movements, constipation, nausea, vomiting, headache, visual disturbances, confusion, delirium, agitation, weakness, and flushing. Meperidine is contraindicated in patients who are taking a type of antidepressant medication called monoamine oxidase inhibitors, or MAOIs. People who receive MAOIs may have a fatal reaction to meperidine or enter in coma. Because of all of these problems with meperidine, we don't recommend anyone to start or continue taking this medication. When possible, the person should taper and stop. If not possible, they should be rotated to a different opioid. Let me remind you that this video is not intended to provide medical advice. It is for educational purposes only. If you have a medical condition that requires medical attention, please talk to your doctor or get a treatment plan for you. If there is an emergency, please go to the nearest emergency department or call an ambulance. If you know someone who uses meperidine, send this video to them. There is a share button here. Here are other videos from my channel that you can watch. See you next time. Goodbye.